हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हम आपके लिए अच्छे से अच्छे वीडियोस ला रहे हैं। अगर आप हेडफोन लगा के हमारे वीडियोस आखिर तक देखते हो और बार बार देखते हो तो आपकी अच्छी लर्निंग होगी और आपके अच्छे स्कोर्स यानी कि मार्क्स आएंगे, आप टॉपर स्टूडेंट बन जाओगे, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिस मेक्स मैन परफेक्ट। हम आपके लिए मेहनत से वीडियो बनाते हैं। सिर्फ हमारे लिए एक काम करो, हमारे वीडियोज़ को लाइक करो, चैनल सब्सक्राइब करो और सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात, बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलो, ताकि जब भी हम नया वीडियो बनाएंगे या कोई नया अपडेट आपके लिए होगा तो तुरंत आपको मिल जाएगा। हमारे वीडियोस को शेयर करना ना भूलो। आपकी पढ़ाई के लिए हमने एक खास ऐप बनाया है। इसमें आपके लिए होंगे क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, क्वेश्चन पेपर्स भी आपको मिलेंगे इसमें, और इसमें सबसे अच्छी बात जो कि MCQ टाइप्स क्वेश्चंस यानी कि क्विज टाइप क्वेश्चंस होंगे, आप वहां पे टेस्ट दे सकते हैं और आपके तुरंत मार्क्स आपको मिलेंगे, आपका परफॉर्मेंस आप खुद चेक कर सकते हैं। ये ऐप आपको गूगल प्ले स्टोर पे मिलेगा, सिर्फ आपको सर्च करना है माई बेस्ट गुरु नाम से। थैंक यू एंड बेस्ट लक फॉर योर स्टडी।
Chapter number 1, Linear Equations in Two Variables, Practice Set 1.1. Question number 1, complete the following activity to solve the simultaneous equations. So, you are given the solution for this. We have to just fill in the blanks. So, here you have, first equation is 5x plus 3y is equals to 9. This is your equation number 1. 2x minus 3y is equals to 12. This is equation number 2nd. Now let's add the equations 1 and 2. So when we have to add the equations, when you have coefficient of that variable is same and their signs are different. If their signs are same, then you have to subtract the equations. So here we are adding these two equations. So you have to add 5x plus 3y is equals to 9 with second equation 2x minus 3y is equals to 12. So see, 5x plus 2x, you will get 5x plus 2x is equals to 7x. Now plus 3y minus 3y will get cancelled. 9 plus 12 is equals to 21. See, 7x is equals to 21. Okay, so here put 21 as it is, we have to find out the value for x. So this 7 is in the multiplication from going that side, that will be in the division. Now we will just divide this. So it is 7 ones are 7, this is 7 threes are 21. So you will get the value of x is equals to 3. Now place x is equals to 3 in equation number 1. Your equation number 1 is 5x plus 3y is equals to 9. We will just put this in this equation. So on the place of that x, we will just put 3. So here 5 multiplied by, you have to write down here 3. So it is 3 plus 3y as it is equals to 9. Now we have to find out the value of y. So here 3y is equals to 9 minus 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. And to RHS side, it is in the addition. So when we have to just take it in the LHS side, that will be in the subtraction. So it is 9 minus 15. Now 9 minus 15 is minus 6, plus minus is minus and sign of greater number is minus. So 3y is equals to minus 6. Now see, minus 6 as it is, this 3 is in the multiplication from going that side, that will be in the division. So minus 6 by 3 is 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, plus minus minus, so you will get the value of y is minus. So you have to write down it is as y is equals to minus 2. So the solution is x comma y is equals to 3 comma minus 2. Question number 2nd, solve the following sets of simultaneous equations. So, question number 1st is 3a plus 5b is equals to 26 and a plus 5b is equals to 22. So, the answer for this is C. 3a plus 5b is equals to 26. This is your equation number 1. A plus 5b is equals to 22. This is your equation number 2nd. Now subtract equation 2 from 1. Okay, why we have to subtract? Just check the coefficient of your variables. Here you have variable a. Here you have variable a and here you have variable b. Just check for both the equations, for first one also, for second one also. If variable that coefficients are same, here you have 5b and 5b, then and check the sign. Here both the signs are same, so we have to subtract this. And if both the signs are not same, one of them is different, then you have to add that. So see, we will subtract that. 3a plus 5b is equals to 26 and a plus 5b is equals to 22. Now before this equation, subtraction sign is there. It means you have to change all the signs of that equation. So the plus a is there, here you have to write it minus. Plus 5b is there, then you have to write it minus 5b. Here plus 22 is there, then you have to write minus. Now see, plus 3a minus a is 2a. Now see, next part is plus 5b, and this you have to take this sign minus. Plus 5b minus 5b will get cancelled, and that is equals to 0 is equals to 26 minus 22, that is equals to 4. Now what is remaining here? 2a is equals to 4. Now find out the value for a. So a is equals to 4 divided by this 2. Okay, we will just cut this part and find out the value for your a. So 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So you get the value of your a is equals to 2. Now the next part. Now substituting a is equals to 2 in equation number 1. So you can put it in equation number 2nd also, but we are putting this in the 1. So you will get the value for b. So your equation number 1 is 3a plus 5b is equals to 26. On the place of a, you have to just put 2. So 3 multiply by 2 plus 5b is equals to 26. So next step is 3 multiply by 2 is 6 plus 5b as it is equals to 26. Next part. See, we have to find out the value for b. So place that 5b on the place of that 5b. 5b is equals to 26 minus 6, because this is in the addition, from going that side that will be in the subtraction. So 5b is equals to 26 minus 6 is what? 20. So the value of b is equals to 20 divided by 5. Now 20 divided by 5 is 5 ones are 5 and 5 fours are 20. So you will get the value of b is 4. So here you got the solution for this simultaneous equation. See, 2 comma 4 is the solution of simultaneous equations. 3a plus 5b is equals to 26 and a plus 5b is equals to 22. Question number 2nd. Solve the following sets of simultaneous equations. From that question 2nd is x plus 7y is equals to 10 and 3x minus 2y is equals to 7. So the answer is, see, we have to just mark it out. First equation is x plus 7y is equals to 10. This is equation number 1. And 3x minus 2y is equals to 7. This is your equation number 2nd. Now, multiply equation 1 by 3. See, why we have to multiply the equation first by 3? Because we have to check whether the coefficients of that variables are same or not. Now here, the coefficient of x in equation number 1 is 1 and 2 is 3. and y is 7 and minus 2. Nothing is same. So we have to make the coefficient same. That's why we are multiplying equation number 1 by 3. So after multiplying equation number 1 by 3, we will get 3x plus 21y is equals to 30. Just give this as equation number 3rd. Now subtract 2nd from 3rd. We have to subtract. Now again check the signs. If signs are same, then subtraction. If signs are different, then addition. Now here signs are same, that's why we are doing subtraction. So the equations are C. 3x plus 21y is equals to 30, and second equation is this one, 3x minus 2y is equals to 7. Now see, before that second equation you have subtraction sign, so it will change all the signs of that equation. So the signs are plus 3x, it will convert it into the minus. Now minus will be plus, and here plus 7 will be minus. Now we will just do this one. See, plus 3x minus 3x, it will get cancelled. So you will get this is as 0. Now 21y, this is plus 21y, and this plus 2y. Plus 21y plus 2y, it is what? Plus 23y. And 30 minus 7. 30 minus 7 is 23. Now here you get 23y is equals to 23. Now find out the value of y. So y is equals to 23 divided by 23. So 23 divided by 23 is what? 23 ones are 23. So you will get the value of y is equals to 1. Now substituting y is equals to 1 in equation number 1. So your equation 1 is x plus 7y is equals to 10. Just on the place of y, put 1. So x plus 7 multiplied by 1 is equals to 10. So next step is x plus 7 is equals to 10. Now find out the value of x. So x is equals to 10 minus 7. So 10 minus 7 is, you will get x is equals to 3. So 3 comma 1 is the solution of simultaneous equation x plus 7y is equals to 10 and 3x minus 2y is equals to 7. Question number 3rd, 2x minus 3y is equals to 9 and 2x plus y is equals to 13. So the answer for this is 2x minus 3y is equals to 9. This is equation number 1. 2x plus y is equals to 13. This is equation number 2nd. Now subtract equation 2nd from 1. Now as we know, we have to check the coefficients of your variable. If coefficients are same, then we can add or subtract that. So your equation is 2x minus 3y equals to 9 minus 2x plus y is equals to 13. Now when you have minus sign, just change the sign of your equation. So it is plus 2x, it will become minus 2x, plus y, it will be minus y, plus 13, it will be minus 13. Now plus 2x minus 2x, it will get cut. So plus 2x minus 2x is equals to 0. Now 3y minus y is equals to minus 4y. Then equals to 9 minus 13 is minus 4. Now we have minus 4y is equals to minus 4. Now y is equals to minus 4 divided by 4. As this minus 4 is in the multiplication from going that side, that will be in the division. So y is equals to 4. Minus 4 divided by minus 4 is, minus 4 ones are minus 4, so it is 1, 1. So you get the value of your y is 1. Now we'll find out the solution for the value for x. Substituting y is equals to 1 in equation number 1. So your equation number 1 is 2x minus 3y is equals to 9. So put the value of y is equals to 1 in that. So 2x as it is, minus as it is, 3. On the place of y, we will put 1. So 3 multiplied by 1 is equals to 9. So 2x minus 3 is equals to 9. Therefore 2x is equals to 9. This is minus from going that side, that will be in the addition. So it is plus 3. So 2x is equals to 9 plus 3 is 12. So the value of x is equals to 12 divided by 2. So 12 divided by 2 is 2 ones are 2, 2 sixes are 12. So the value for x is 6. So we got the solution for x and y. 6, 1 is the solution of simultaneous equation 2x minus 3y is equals to 9 and 2x plus y is equals to 13. Question number 4. 5m minus 3n is equal to 19 and m minus 6n is equal to minus 7. So the answer is 5m minus 3n is equal to 19. This is equation number 1. And m minus 6n is equal to minus 7. This is equation number 2nd. Now as we are checking the coefficient of our variables, so here coefficient of m is 5 and 1 and n is minus 3 and minus 6. So we have to make the coefficients same, then we can perform subtraction either addition. So here we will multiply equation number 2nd by 5. We get 5m minus 30n is equal to minus 35. This is equation number 3rd. As we multiply equation number 2nd by 5, we will get this equation number 3rd. Now subtract equation 3rd from 1st. So 5m minus 3n is equal to 19 minus 5m minus 30n is equal to minus 35. So change the signs. Before any of the equation minus sign is there, then it will change all the signs from the bracket. So plus 5m, it will become minus 5m. Minus 30n is equal is become plus 30n and minus 35 it will become plus 35. So 5m plus 5m minus 5m it will get cut and it will be 0. Minus 3n plus 30n is 27n is equal to 19 plus 35 is 54. So next step is 27n is equal to 54. So n is equal to 54 upon 27. So 27 ones are 27 and 27 twos are 54. So n is equal to 2. We get the value of n is 2. Now substituting n is equal to 2 in equation number 2nd. Your equation number 2nd is m minus 6n is equal to minus 7. Just on the place of n, write down 2. So m minus 6 on the place of n is 2 is equal to minus 7. So you get m minus 6 multiplied by 2 is 12 is equal to minus 7. Now m is equal to minus 7 plus 12, it will minus 12 it will be become plus 12 from that side. So m is equal to minus 7 plus 12 is 5. So 5 comma 2 is a solution of simultaneous equation 5m minus 3n is equal to 19 and m minus 6n is equal to 7. Question number 5. 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3 and x plus 5y equal to 4. So as we mark out the equations 5x plus 2y equal to minus 3. This is equation number 1 and x plus 5y is equal to 4. So multiply equation number 2nd by 5, we get. So here just check the coefficient, here it is 5 and here it is 1. So we have to make it same. So we multiply this second equation by 5. So you get the answer is 5x plus 25y is equal to 20. This is equation number 3rd. Now subtract equation 3rd from 1st. Now if signs are same, then we will do subtraction. And if signs are different, then we will do addition. So here signs are same. Here it is plus, here it is plus, and here also it is plus. So we will do subtraction. Now 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3 minus 5x plus 25y is equal to 20. Now, as we know, we have to change the sign as we are doing subtraction for second equation. So, plus 5x, it will become minus 5x. Plus 25y, it will be minus 25y. And plus 20, it will be minus 20. So, see, plus 5y, x, minus 5x, it will be 0. Now, plus 2y, minus 25y, it is 23y. Now, minus 3 and minus 20. So, minus 23y is equal to minus 23. So, minus 23y is equal to minus 23. So, you will get the value of y is equals to minus 23 is minus 23 ones are and ones are. So, you will get y is equal to 1. Now, substituting y is equal to 1 in equation number 2. So, your equation number 2 is x plus 5y is equals to 4. So, put the value of y. So, x plus 5. On the place of y, we will put 1. So, 5 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4. So, x plus 5 multiplied by 1 is 5 equals to 4. X is equal to 4 minus 5. So, you will get x is equals to 4 minus 5 is minus 1. So, you get the value of x is equals to minus 1. So, minus 1 comma 1 is the solution for simultaneous equation. 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3 and x plus 5y is equal to 4. Question number 6. 1 upon x, 3x plus y is equal to 10 upon 3 and 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 upon 4. So, 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to 10 upon 3. We will just multiply both the sides by 3. So, we will get x plus 3y is equal to 10. This is equation number 1. So, see when we multiply both the sides by 3. Here you multiply it by 3. Multiply by 3. So, this will get cut. Now, this 3 multiply by 1 upon 3x, it will get cut and you will have x plus as it is 3 multiplied by y is 3y. Now the next step, 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 by 4. Multiply both the sides of equation by 4. So after multiplying both the sides, we will get 8x plus y is equal to 11. This is equation number 2. Now we will subtract 2 from 1 as we have to check the coefficient of both the equation. So here it is 8 and here it is 1. Here it is 3 and here it is 1. So either make the coefficient of x same, otherwise make the coefficient of y same. So we will get, we will multiply the equation number first by 8. So we get the value 8x plus 24y is equal to 80. This is equation number 3rd. Now subtract equation 2nd from 3rd. We will get 8x, we are subtracting that, 8x plus 24y is equal to 80 minus 8x plus y is equal to 11. So before any of the equation minus sign is there, then it will change all the signs. So plus 8x, it will become minus, plus y, it will become minus y, and plus 11, it will be minus 11. So 8x plus 8x minus 8x, it will be 0. 24 plus 24y minus y is 23y is equal to 80 minus 11 is 69. So 23y is equal to 69. Y is equal to 69 divided by 23. So 23 ones are 23 and 23 threes are 69. So y is equal to 3. Now we'll go for next one. Substituting y is equal to 3 in equation number 2. Your equation number 2 is x plus y is equal to 10. So, x plus 3 in bracket 3 is equal to 10. So, x plus 3 multiplied by 3 is 9 is equal to 10. So, x is equal to 10 minus 9. So, x is equal to, the value of x is 1. So, 1 comma 3 is the solution of simultaneous equation. 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to 10 by 3. And 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 upon 4. Question number 7. 99x plus 101y is equal to 499 and 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. So the answer is, just mark out the equations 99x plus 101y is equal to 499. This is equation number first, and 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. This is equation number second. Now see, firstly check the coefficient of this. This is quite different sum. So see, here 99x is there and here 99y. If it is like the coefficient of x and y are same, then there is a different step. Firstly, we have to add this equation first, and then we have to subtract these equations. So, and here it is 101, and again for second equation it is 101. This is the coefficient of x and this one is the coefficient of y from 1. So add the two given equations. So 99x plus 101y is equal to 499, plus with second equation we have to add that. So 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. So 99x plus 101x is equal to 200x, plus as it is 101 plus 99 is 200y, is equals to 499 plus 501 is 1000. Now you got 200x plus 200y is equals to 1000. So dividing both the sides of equation by 200 for making that equation simplest. So we will get, see, as you are dividing both the sides by 200, you will get this is x. When you divide this, 200x divided by 200 is x, plus 200y divided by 200 is y, is equal to 1000 divided by 200 is 5. Mark this equation as third one. Next step, now subtract both the equation, both the equations, like from equation second from one. Now you have equation second is 99x plus 101y is equal to 499, minus 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. So again same thing, as we know, if minus sign is there before any of the equation, it will change all the signs from that bracket. So 101 it will become minus, plus 99 it will be minus 99, and plus 501 it will be minus 501. Now 99x minus 101x is minus 2x, plus 101 minus 99y is 2y, is equal to, this is minus 2. Now dividing both the sides of equation by 2, so you will get, when you divide both the sides by 2, you will get minus x plus y is equal to minus 1. This is equation number 4. Now see, this is your equation number 3rd and this is your equation number 4. This is quite simplest equation, so that we can easily find out the value of x and y. Now add the equation 3rd and 4th. X plus y is equals to 5 and minus x plus y is equal to minus 1. See, the coefficient of x is minus 1 and here it is 1. Signs are different, so we are adding this. So x with minus x, it will get cancelled and it will be 0. Plus y is 2y is equal to 5 minus 1 is 4. So 2y is equals to 4. So we get value of y is equal to 4 divided by 2. So y is equal to 2. Now substituting y is equal to 2 in equation number 3rd. Now your equation number 3rd is x plus y is equal to 5. So x plus, on the place of y we will put 2. X plus 2 is equal to 5. Now x is equal to 5 minus 2. So x is equals to 3. Now you got the solution, as 3 comma 2 is the solution of simultaneous equation 99x plus 101y is equal to 499 and 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. Question number 8, 49x minus 57y is equal to 172 and 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. So the answer for this is 49x minus 57y is equals to 172. This is equation number 1. And 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. This is equation number 2. Now we have to check the coefficient of x and y. Here x is 49 and here y is 49. Here y is 57 and x is 57. So when these type of equations are there, then we have to firstly add these equations and then subtract the equations. Now we are add the two equations. So 49x minus 57y is equals to 172 plus 57x minus 49y is equals to 252. We are adding these. So 49 plus 57 is 106x. Minus 57 and minus 49y is 106y is equal to 172 plus 252 is 424. So divide both the sides of equation by 106. You will get x minus y is equal to 4. This is equation number 3rd. Now subtract equation number 2nd from 1st. Now 49x minus 57y is equals to 172 minus 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. Now as we know, if before the equation minus sign is there, then it will change all the signs of that equation. So plus 57, it will be minus 57x. Plus 49y, it will be plus 49y. Minus 49y, it will be plus 49y. And plus 252 is minus 252. So see, 49x minus 57x is minus 8x. Minus 57 plus 49 is minus 8y is equals to minus 80. Now divide both the sides of equation by minus 8. So you will get x plus y is equals to 10. Now add the third and fourth equation. So x minus y is equal to 4 plus x plus y is equal to 10. So it is x plus x, 2x, y plus y minus y, it will get cancelled, and 4 plus 10 is 14. So 2x is equals to 14. So x is equals to 14 divided by 2. So you will get x is equal to 7. This is the value for x. Now substituting x is equals to 7 in equation number 3rd. So equation number 3rd is x minus y is equal to 4. So x is 7 minus y as it is equal to 4. So y is equal to 7 minus 4. So you get the value of y is equal to 3. Now 7 comma 3 is the solution of simultaneous equation 49x minus 57y is equals to 172. And 57x minus 49y is equal to 250.
मित्रांनो, आम्ही आपल्यासाठी चांगल्यात चांगले व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. जर तुम्ही आमचा चॅनल सबस्क्राइब कराल, आमचे व्हिडिओज इतरांना शेअर कराल, व्हिडिओज वर लाईक व कमेंट कराल, तर आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज घेऊन येऊ. आमचा माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल सबस्क्राइब बटन वर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राइब करा.